to a new video on my channel. Today I'm here with my friend Tully. And today we're doing a Q&A slash mukbang. Mukbang? I don't really know how to pronounce it.
Mukbang.
Mukbang.
Mukbang?
Mukbang. Mukbang. Anyway, I asked you guys to comment on my Instagram picture some questions for us regarding our friendship or just general questions. And lots of you commented, so we'll be answering them today. So for all of you guys that don't know what a mukbang is, we're going to read you out the definition.
Mukbang is an online audio-visual broadcast in which a host eats large quantities of food while interacting with their audience, usually done through an internet webcast.
I wasn't going to do just a normal mukbang because I feel like that's boring, just talking and doing that, so that's why I thought Q&A should be involved. Let's get this all out. Here we've got some burgers. Oh, that looks good. Oh yes, look at this. Is it? What'd you get? Chicken. This. What's this? We got some nuggets. There's literally five. From Macca's you can get six. Cheeseburger. This is good. This is very, very good.
Didn't you use a straw?
Did he put tomato sauce?
No pickles because I hate pickles and mustard. I can't drink a milkshake and then drink. Alright, let's just. I'm really scared.
Oh, this is so good. Okay, let's get into the questions. How did you meet? I think we met at netball when we were younger, do you reckon?
Yeah, well, I don't remember.
You don't remember meeting me?
No.
That was from Alice and Eve's. Oh, fuck, I forgot to say the name. Oh. Next question is from Trisha Carnes. I don't know how to pronounce your name, sorry. If you could stay an age forever, what would it be and why?
I don't know. I would either stay like five.
So
I could just like sleep all the time. Or four, like you know, you don't have to do anything.
Yeah.
Or like 19 or 20.
I feel like we haven't got to 20 yet, but I feel like I'd stay at 20.
Or all like 60, maybe. Mm.
Next question. Okay, I think this is just a personal question for me. From Beth Healy. What is your favourite inside joke of ours? My favourite inside joke would probably be romantic catch. One time at school, this is the story behind the inside joke. I had a class and I had like my laptop and my books and I was walking down the stairs and I tripped and there was a guy at the bottom of the stairs and he caught me and I had a crush on him. So we called it romantic catch because like he's a romantic catch and like he caught me.
Who? What? Ever speak and you can again.
It's from Tyron Turner. What comes first, the chicken or the egg? I think the egg.
How would you get them?
My god.
I don't think I'm gonna even eat that.
Like eggs look like rocks, so they're just there.
What? Eggs don't look like rocks?
Where the heck does a chicken come from?
An egg.
Yeah, but the egg's there! Next one is from James Russell. Where do you want to live in the future?
Queensland.
In the city, probably in Melbourne.
Lara Thomas. What do you want to do when you are older?
I want to do something with media or photography. Or counselling, I don't know. Or a teacher.
I'd be a lawyer.
Yeah.
I'd be good.
You would be.
The next question is from Bobby Hall. If you could live in any decade, what would it be and why? This one.
I'd probably say, yeah, the 21st century. Because like the technology and stuff. I'm full.
Same. This question is from Simone Notman. Do you want to become YouTube famous?
Well, I guess if you make a YouTube account and post videos, you want to become famous, but I don't really care. I like doing what I do. I'm not gonna stop just because I'm not getting views. Next question is from Chloe Healy. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is baby pink.
Mine's blue.
Next question is from Gemma Shanahan. Is water wet? Water is not wet because water is the substance. I watched that video of that guy.
On Facebook.
Yeah.
Water's not wet!
Wet, because like the surface, like if you poured something on it, the surface is wet. Water is already a thing.
Water is not wet.
Did you just take the bacon out? Mm. Why?
I don't really like bacon that much.
I'll eat it. Mm.
Okay.
The next question is from Jasmine Horn. Is the shoe blue and grey or pink and white? Let me just put it out there. What do you guys think? It changes every time. What colour is this? What are you seeing?
Blue and grey.
I'm seeing blue and grey.
But the other one she showed, the one that she showed me was that. That's pink and white.
I saw blue and grey.
What? The next question is from Jacob Esdale. Do you want to make a living out of YouTube?
No. I feel like there's other things out there that I can do to get money. Not just YouTube, not that I get money.
Yeah, you don't get
money. I don't get money, yeah. I mean, I probably won't, but yeah.
Yet. This one's from Blade Bomber. It's like one for you and one for me. So one for you, where would you like to visit anywhere in the world if you've been there or haven't been there?
Well, I actually want to go to Europe or like London because I've been to China and I've been to America, so I'd like to go somewhere that's different. But I'd go back to America again.
What do you prefer? Macca's, Subway, or KFC, or any of them places?
I like all of them.
Macca's, Nuggets.
Next question is from Ben Cameron, Libba. Do you rate yourself at basketball? Do you rate yourself at basketball?
Probably.
And runners up best and fairest?
So did I.
When? Oh yeah, the year before.
Yes, and if I get it, then no one's very good.
Next question is from Emily Armstrong. What's your most embarrassing childhood memories? Well, I've got a story. When I was three or four, my mum was like dressing me and like changing me on the floor, and she got a phone call, so like she left me there and went and picked up the phone. And then, so while she was on the phone, she was like distracted, so I got up, like I wasn't fully dressed yet, so I was naked, and then I ran out the door, and I had a four-wheeler, like, electric bike thing, and I got on it and I rode around the block naked, and a guy down the road, he called up my mum, was like, I have Taylor, like she's naked on a bike, you need to come get her now. And that's pretty embarrassing.
I don't have any, like I don't remember.
This question is from Alyssa Rianoga. Sorry if I'm pronouncing your name wrong. How long have you been best friends?
Literally one day you just randomly messaged me and you're like, I was just thinking who I tell everything to and who would be my best friend, and I thought it would be Tully.
Oh. Yeah, we've always been friends, but
not always, but
not best friends.
Hope James.
She asked like three questions in one.
Favourite or worst feature of each other?
My favourite feature is your eyes because they're really pretty. And your worst feature, your top lip.
Is. What's your best feature?
Just like your face.
I think your worst feature is that you're short. And you have really small legs.
Yeah. Funniest moment. The funniest moment we've had
can
be when we're on the bus and we're just sitting there, and then all of a sudden you looked at your finger
dripping.
And you had blood pouring out of your finger for no reason.
I think it's just funny. I just make everything funny. I laugh at everything.
Of course.
What's each other's birthday?
Day after Christmas.
Yeah.
Yep. What's mine?
19th of October? 17th! Oh no! I'm so
What's
bad.
The number in between?
18.
Yes.
Regrets. I'm not gonna
listen. I'm not saying. But we're definitely thinking the same thing.
Erica Shipsy, what were your parents' first reactions when they met the other friend? My mum liked, my dad hasn't really, like, he's met you, but not.
Yeah.
But she likes you. She thinks you're funny and nice.
Oh, my dad really likes Tully. I think she's really, really funny. And they both agree on everything. Like, we got home one day and Dad's like, Tully agreed with me and I think she's right. And Mum really likes you. She's like, I'm glad you have a friend. Down the road, I'm so happy.
Same. Whenever I'm not doing anything, Mum's like, why don't you see Taylor? And I'm like,
that's what my mum says. So I was like, nah.
I'm like, yeah, another day. What is the most trouble you've ever got with each other? From Leah Stokes. You don't get in trouble, so it's hard.
Yeah, no.
Like,
it's hard to get in trouble.
Amy Robinson, did she ever not like you? I used to hate you. I used to hate you so much.
No, but I feel like people that hate each other like end up being friends.
Every time I would see you, I was just like, it's tiny basically. Any pet peeves about each other from Kylie Corchi?
Every morning you come to the bus stop and your hair is in a bun. You take it out and you put it back in the bun. And then you take it out and put it in a ponytail. And then we get on the bus and you put it in a bun again. And then you let it out and I'm just gonna let it dry. Do it every single day.
Always running late. Like, I'm literally always late. Firstly, you are so apologetic. Like, it's crazy.
Is that a pet peeve?
Yes. I get so angry. Like, you literally say something to me and I'm like, yeah, I know someone already told me. And you're like, oh my God, sorry. Why are you sorry? I was just saying. And that you get really like jealous over everything.
Everything. But if the teacher likes someone else's work, but I'm like.
Yeah. So you'll be jealous and then you'll apologize. And I'm like, that's the true thing.
Emma Jane, both of your third favorite reptiles. Blue tongue.
Snake. Natalie Wall, where do you see your friendship in 10 years?
We probably won't be friends. Natalie Wall, also, what is your channel? Taylor Russell, you're watching right now. Probably the worst mukbang.
Mukbang you've ever seen, because I'm not hungry at all. I thought I was.
I've been craving a milkshake since Wednesday though, so. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's video of our mukbang and Q&A, and I hope you learned something about us or our friendship. We're gonna close these up now, because we're done with that.
Do you want mine?
No. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.